All right, guys, how y'all doing today? It's your man, the Headset Hero. Welcome back to Crash Bandicoot, Crash the Titans. I don't know why I keep mixing that up, but welcome back, everybody. It's good to see you all. Hope you're new. I hope you're being safe. Sorry about that. But anyway, welcome back, guys. I am off work today and the rest of the weekend. So yeah, we're just gonna continue the story. We're gonna keep on continuing on. I just took today off because I did wake up a little. Wake up a little bit late, but yeah. I decided to call off just because why not? Because we deserve it. You know what I'm saying? So we never really get a day off. So anyway, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. This game is really freaking awesome. I'm really hoping you guys are liking this. But here we go. Episode 5.
The Emerald Pity.
And we got our skin on. So we are good to go.
Oh, I see Crash. Over there.
All right, Crash, you're going to teach you how to rumble.
And now it's like different. All right, guys, hold on just a sec. Okay. All right. It's funny. Sorry about that, guys. I'm back. But it's funny because when you are AFK or something as Crash, he like sneezes or it's just funny. It's just like little attention to detail in this game is absolutely on point. I love it. But here we go. So in the last episode, it was a Temple of Doom. And we faced Cortex, and he lost yet again. And so his daughter, his, I don't even know if he has a daughter. I don't think he does. But his niece took over. And now she's running the operation. So. Oh, man. Oh well. Can I go back? No. Oh well. Come back. Get it later or something. Oh wait. We might be able to actually go back. Get it. Yep, we can. Okay. Let's see if we can get it now. There we go. Alright. Does he see you don't want to hit those mines because it's they're deadly to your health. Sorry I'm yawning so much, guys. I'm just kind of chilled out today, so I apologize. I got some cleaning to do. I mowed my yard earlier.
Let's play.
All right. Damn. Now we're here. Woo-hoo. I'm sorry, the skin is so weird. It's funny though, it's fun that you can actually get skins. Alright. Okay.
Good at two shoes, it's a fire.
Heard it, yep. Spotted right over here.
Take
that. Amy.
Amy. Oh, wait.
That's a marsupial omnivore.
Yep, I think we're about to meet the roller. Yep. Like a tiger and a rhino or something. Yeah, this guy's pretty cool. Thanks, buddy. No, I ruined it, god dang it. Get back here, boy. Oh, wow. Nice. Okay. Kick in the pants. Kick the minions to destroy all the bombs before the time runs out. Okay. Come on, you suckers. Hello. And your name is Bye Bye. Anything else over here that I needed? No. Okay. Good to go. They're pretty easy. But yeah, I'm so thankful I found this emulator because I can play. Like, I have this game on my PC forever now. I can play whenever I want. Billy, fuck.
Ooh, I see crash over there.
I think we have to go in. Anuka Uka, or Aku Aku. Uka Uka is the other mask guy, the bad mask guy. Which, if you don't know Crash Bandicoot, come on now. You just have to look it up. But, I don't want to do that. We could have rode on that, tiger thing. I forgot the name of it, but... Damn. We're going more than the frame rate can keep up with. We're just too good, guys. Hey. Hello, boys.
Oh, that's a problem. Oh, this is gonna be fun.
Whoa, no! Oh, shit. Holy shit. Go! Has not looked good. I think this is the end of the level. Yeah, it is. Nice. Booga booga. Booga booga. Rhino Roller, yeah. Rhino Roller was his name. Oh, all right. So let's switch back. Oh. Okay. All right. Keep on moving on.
Episode 6, Don't Eat the Yellow Brick Road.
What, I thought... Hold on, let me... Why not take the skin off? Hold on. Okay, so we're wearing, make sure I'm wearing this skin. Wear skin, yes. Okay. Now we're good. Sorry about that, guys.
Episode 6.
I just want to show you about we can
Don't
wear a different skin.
Thank you.
There you go. Oh, he's done for. Like, how do they even? Oh! I forgot about the fallen logs. On a roller, defeat all enemies before the time runs out. You got him. Here we go. Come on, big boy. Here we go. I like this color of... yeah. All right. Come on, buddy. Hold on, I gotta... there we go. Yeah, I'm coming to kick your ass, don't worry. Okay. Okay, so now we just gotta go on the side here. And all the way up to side. On level 3, I think, is when you first do that, so... But we didn't need to, because we had to go back and get, something else. I can't remember what. The elephant, oh my god, I love the elephant. So the elephant shoots flames out of his trunk. He's a big boy. Magnificent creature. There's so many I forgot about, a bunch of the... Cheers. Favorite mutants for sure. I totally forgot about him though. So, Shellephant. Yeah, so he can smack things with his trunk. He's really a force to be reckoned with, to be honest with you. Like it's a, like a turtle and an elephant. Like, I love how they just go flying. Gonna wait for the next one. And he's got spikes on his trunk. Like, you gotta be shit. Love that guy. See, now we got a health upgrade, though. We're about to level up again, that's crazy. Live duration, here we go. Be free! Nice. Good shit. Shellfin is so awesome, though. I totally forgot about him. Now, I do know in the next, I think it's the next one, or the one after, there's lava people, but those are pretty freaking cool, too. I love these kinds of games. Absolutely love it.
Episode 7.
Yep.
The Blizzard of Claws.
This one I used to hate as a kid because it was so hard. These guys. Fire turtles. Fire snapping turtles. Just because there's so many of them, I hate them because you couldn't get one of them without others, like, killing you. Ow. You see what I mean? They're strong. About to die. Fuck. If you see that in the background there, behind the turtle shell thing, whatever that is. Oh, what? I did the... There we go, finally. Yeah, but see, that as a kid was a pain in the ass. Now watch this, though. Bring your shit stains. Bye-bye. Oh, there was one over here. What? All this time, and I didn't know there was a freaking thing over there. Line up. That was good. I think maybe in this one, but I don't know, but some of them have alphas where they're like stronger on health and stuff, and they look different. What? Oh, Yeah, see that spider thing? It's collecting mojo through the lava. Which I thought it was a boss. Which I guess you can... Maybe a little... Switch. Gotta switch. Guy's about to die. They're slow is all. They're slow, but if they hit you, they hit hard. Like a giant mosquito spider. See, this level was a pain in the ass. That's not gonna go anywhere, goddammit. Yep, bye-bye. And then we use his parts to get over. Alright. Now we have a way to get across. Because these do sink into the lava. Like how they just die the lava if they try to. I didn't want him, but. Okay. Arr. Oh, what the? And also, if you're flying like that and they try to shoot you, they'll like go back to them. Like you're doing the spinny jump. I think we're about to fight Tiny. I'm not sure. Not fight him himself, but kinda, I guess. Damn, got me good. Wait, what? Editor's habits, collect 5 other green modes before the time runs up. Okay. Thank you. know if we're gonna get this or not. I don't think so. What? How'd that make sense? Oh, you dick. It's hard to get some of them because they're like... There's nothing left. Damn you! What? See, well... There we go. That's uncalled for. Got his ass. Oh. Yeah, this is where we fight Tiny, I think. I love Tiny Tiger. He was my favorite boss, but they did him dirty. Just because his voice
Craig,
and stuff.
I really am cross with you. I'm just trying to do my job, and you go and cause all this chaos. I'm sorry, but I'm going to have to eat your face. Yeah, I'm really sorry about that. I wish some sort of reconciliation was possible here. And frankly, I'm still mad about the last game. You didn't even invite me. That really hurt.
Cause he wasn't. And about the cortex.
You've got me a teeny bit worried now, but I still think I can eat your horn. Not this horse, Haki. Get him off. The mutant that helps me becomes my new best friend. I think that's reward enough.
Go. Yeah, you're down 4. Stop doing that.
So I can cut you into little strips. Hey, Mr. Batface, stop that!
What? Alright, now we're good. Tiger.
Stop! No more, please! You're just too stupendous and fantabulous! Honestly, you're just awesome!
Mm-hmm.
I'll tell you where to go! Nina took Coco to the theater around the beach.
Nina? How's your brother?
Nina? You mean Dr. Cortex, don't you?
No, Nina! Uka Uka and her got rid of Cortex. They were tired of Cortex failing all the time.
This isn't good, Crash. Nina's a lot smarter than Cortex ever could be. I'll take us there now. Get ready, Crash.
And that's the last we see of Tiny Tiger. I think. I think that's a good place to stop, guys. That's a good place to stop. That was a good one. That's one of the longer, I guess you could say, longer episodes, I guess. But anyway, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and we'll continue this in the next episode. So, anyway, guys, love you all. Stay safe, as always. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye.